Hello all my glossies and welcome back to another video. And if the audio quality is really bad, that's because I don't have my headphones on, so I don't know how I sound right now. But yeah, I'm just doing this while editing this video, and this is a voiceover, so it might not match up with the recording. I'm sorry for that, but I just took too long to explain. So basically, there's this new Gucci event called the Gucci Garden event, which I really don't like. It's literally just a promote for Gucci, which no one is obviously gonna buy a Gucci, because Gucci is terrible and it literally just buys, I'm not even gonna explain it. So basically, the stuff they have are limited, so I recommend by this time the video is out, go buy it right now, but it might already cost a lot and not be there anymore. Buy it from someone who's selling it cheap, and once you buy it cheap, you can go sell that limited for Robux. I recommend you do it kind of low, because not a lot of people are gonna want to be buying really really high stuff, because there's like cheap things. But yeah, if you have any limited you just don't want anymore, just you can always do that. Like if you have a special face that you wanted or you don't want it anymore, you can always just sell it, and like for really cheap. I recommend like cheaper than people are usually selling it, because then people want it. Also, you can do trading, but I don't recommend trading because the trading system is kind of messed up. But yeah, that took only 1 minute and 30 seconds to explain this, when it was taking like over like a 10 million minutes to explain what I was trying to say before. Okay, so here are the main things on how to get free Robux without clicking any sketchy links. So the first thing is designing. Now there is a new fee that makes it hard for small designers or beginning designers to make clothing. So I would really recommend this if you're trying to get Robux, because you're kind of going to have to spend a bit more. But if you promote it and work really hard on your group, then you will get more Robux than you give. Okay, now it sounds like I was just reading a script. I promise I was not. I just wanted to make that fast because I've recorded this so many times now. Okay. Roblox building. Well, going in Roblox Studio. If you're like really good at that stuff and you can find a way to like, if you're just really good at it or you're working on it or whatever, if you can just build something pretty neat and simple and aesthetic, I guess, you should probably build in Roblox Studio and sell your designs. So yes. Next is in-game cash. Now I don't really recommend this. It is a ripoff, but people love like some in-game cash, whether it's Bloxburg or High, The Hood. I've never played The Hood, but apparently it's like higher than Bloxburg and Rawhide cash. Then if you have like a lot of cash that you don't really want or just don't play the game a lot, then maybe you could like give it to someone else somehow for Robux in return. Next is GFX. GFX is really good because people love GFX, whether it's for their profile picture, a banner, just to have one, just to flex, whatever it is, people love GFX. So that's why I really recommend getting a GFX. I mean, not getting a GFX. If you know how to use Blender, then, and you can like know, and you know all the other stuff in Roblox Studio, and you have a computer and blah, 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 blah. Also, you have to do to make a GFX, which I'm not gonna name all of them, then you can make a lot of Robux. Now, if you get really, really advanced at it, really, really good, then you can make like over 1,000, I'm not even 1,000, 1,000,000 Robux, because people really love their GFX. Probably more than their designing, to be honest, okay? Yeah. Also, I don't really design a lot anymore because of the new fee. It's also like unmotivated me, and I've had to focus on school. I've took a break from like Discord and Roblox, so there was a lot just happening in my life, so it was very hard to fit YouTube and designing into that mix. But I'm trying to get back to designing, but I just probably won't post designs because, yeah. I just kind of want to focus at one thing at a time. But school is about to end, and then I have summer camp, so it's kind of like whatever, but yeah. Bye, all my glossies, and I hope you guys were having a good day by watching this video. Sorry this video was like kind of weird and all over the place, at least for me while I was editing. But hopefully you enjoyed this video and you can make some extra coin, as in Roblox coin, not real life coin, but you can convert it into DevX if you wanted to, or if you had the requirements. So yeah, leave more video suggestions down below, because the main reason I haven't been posting is, number one, I've been so busy with school and everything, but I don't have video ideas. I don't have good video ideas, and I'm running out. I have so many video ideas on my list, and none of them are that good. And I've searched and searched and searched, when it's just the same thing I've seen all over YouTube. Okay, so goodbye, all my glossies, and I hope you're having a good day.